You're going to deal with it. And stop fast forwarding. You know who you are. Stop.
Okay, guys, we're on Beale Street in Memphis, Tennessee. This is the downtown area where you can walk all up and down, and there's a lot of different sites here to see, a lot of historical stuff as well. They have the old building still here with the supports. I'm not sure what all this is right here, so do not get architectural with me or historical, because I don't know much of this. I'm just trying to get some videos of coming down here, what all's down here, just to look up, like the Pork with an Attitude, the P-I-G, that's on Beale Street. They have a lot of good food here, hickory smoked food. We're going about to go to the store. There's a store here that has a lot of funny items in, plus a lot of different old school candy. There's a lot of different blues and stuff playing down here, because if you don't know about Memphis area, it is the birthplace of blues. Well, ask Mississippi, they might say something different, but I'm gonna go in this store real quick, and we will get some more footage really quick. All right, guys, see you inside.
coming to get me tomorrow. Got no more time for loving you.
Hey guys, we're going to get different bottles for the house because there's windows up top, and the owner had it like this before with the window, with the glass in the windows in different colors, so it's like stained glass windows kind of. The sun gets in, so we're going to get different different colors here. They're half price, so they're $3 a piece instead of $6. Well, I'm going to get this, and I'll meet you back out in the street.
It's kind of loud in here right now, but I am going to just eat. I'll show you the food here when we get it. But I got garlic parmesan wings with french fries. We're going to go live here after this. I'm going to go live. It's September the 4th on a Friday, so that is a live. So when they bring the food out, I'll show you that real quick, and then I'll jump outside, finish this vlog off, and tune into that live that I posted on the screen. It's right there. Okay, talk to you later. With the food in my face. Parmesan, garlic, and then you got?
Habanero barbecue and Daytona Beach.
And she got?
Melinda got mild and general soap.
Tasso?
Yeah. And loaded fries.
All right, thank you very much. Okay, we got our food, as you saw. We got all different chicken wings. I'm going to eat, and I'll catch you back outside. Then we're going to go live here. So catch that Friday, September 4th live out. Talk to you guys later. I got to eat. Okay, guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up right now. I'm on our way home, and I'm going to start that live. I really appreciate you guys watching the video. It wasn't much talking on this video. It's just showing you Beale Street in Memphis, Tennessee down there. It's kind of like St. Louis has the Soulard area. That's how Beale Street is here. So if you're in the St. Louis area and you've been to the Soulard downtown by the river, that's how this is. So had a good time at Hooters, some good food, and about to do this live. Like I said, I will talk to you guys on the next vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Talk to you later. Hey guys, I have hoodies in. The name brand are independent, so you know they are thick and high quality. I'm having them all the way from small to 3X, only in black right now, so just go ahead and look in descriptions for that. I do have t-shirts as well. The name brand of the t-shirts are Canvas. They are thick, they are soft. The logo wipes off like a bib, just like on the hoodie. So if you want those, please check in descriptions. They all are pre-washed material, so they won't shrink on you. So check in descriptions for the price and the shipping and handling of that, because I do ship in U.S. and in Canada. If you haven't already, hit follow on The Garbage Disposal on Facebook and follow me there. You get more pictures and stuff. Please subscribe to my page. Hit the notification bell to get notified of upcoming videos. And hit the like button if you like it. Other than that, please share it with your friends, family, and even your boss. Have a great day unless you made other plans.